All right, this is going to be the review of the Boss Audio ATVB69. This one has the LED. I had the system before, just didn't have the LED on it. I'm not overly worried about having LED or not, but I had a system that needed to be replaced. And I was missing having my audio, so this is what it got replaced with. 800 watts peak power. The system that I had before was the same thing. Great audio. Had a blast riding with it on there, and I'll be looking forward to having this one back on the four-wheeler so I can actually have my music and not wear earbuds, because the earbuds get a little annoying too, especially when people are trying to get your attention or talk to you or whatever, and you can't hear them because, well, you got music in, so at least now I can see if people are getting my attention or hear people getting my attention, so let's get this open. Okay, so got everything out of the box now. Kind of just give a look at it. Speakers are a pretty good size. Not that I have a big hand, but they are 6x9 speakers. They are waterproof resistant. What was it? Waterproof tweeters. Let's see about the speakers. So in the box, you get your Bluetooth controller. A little bit different than the one I had on from the previous model. The mounts for that controller. You then have the plug-in for Bluetooth controller here. Cigarette lighter adapter plug-in, which is perfect, what I need. I may use this later on. It's obviously the adapter. If you want to hardwire it and run it back to the back somewhere, whatever your preference is. It does come with straps. I did not use these on the previous one. I actually ended up going with the heavy-duty 24-inch zip ties that I picked up from Lowe's. Yeah, you pay to strap it down every single time, but whatever, you know it's not going anywhere, or at least it never went anywhere once I strapped mine down. And I'm actually going to be strapping it on the back this time, so I'm going to get rid of these on here. And I actually have some protective pipe insulation that I'm going to put on here so it's not beating the hell out of my bumper and scratching it up, because I actually just touched it up not too long ago. So, all right, so most people just want to hear it, and that's what I'm going to do. I mean, there's really not much else to this, so I'll get it up onto the bike and get it plugged in and do a little demo with the sound. All right, do a little sound check without the four-wheeler started. My favorite song ever.
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our head. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died.